I shot my wife in the face, right there. She didn't look so pretty after that. And I stood there looking down at her. And I watched her eyes go all empty. I could smell the blood and the shit. Smell like metal. The look on his face, oh, he was trying to get her back to life. He said, and I was pissing myself laughing because I took both the bastards out with one fucking bullet. Yeah. Now you've got your little bullet, haven't you? Got what you want. So bring it all on, kiddo. Bring it all into court. Except you can't. Can you? Let's see now, first-year law, double jeopardy. I went to trial, you lost. Oh, pity about that. Doesn't matter what you do now, it doesn't matter what you know. She could come back from the dead, you see, and testify, spill the beans, and it would mean nothing. So you can't touch me. Ever.
She was alive. When you first went to trial for attempted murder, your wife was still alive. But you just had to pull that plug, didn't you? Well, now she's dead. That's murder. That's homicide, first degree, and that's new charges. That's new evidence. That's a new trial.
Get the fuck out of my house.
I just don't know why you didn't let it go. Doctor said she probably would have outlived us all.
All rise. The Superior Court of Los Angeles, People of the State of California versus Theodore Crawford. The Honorable Judge Joseph Pincus presiding.
Are the people ready, Mr. Beecham? Proceed with opening statements. Ladies and gentlemen of the jury.